many of us, I believe. Certainly, I do. Find ourselves in the throngs of fear and anxiety on a regular basis. The lived experience of fear is something I am well acquainted with. Even though I know that fear is the mind killer. Fear will win unless you do exactly that which you're most terrified of doing.